Dear students, today in grade 2 we will do our 6th chapter in English grammar, that is comparison. What do you mean by comparison? Comparison means comparison of two things like small, big, tall, short, right? So first picture see, Ravi is taller than Rohan. So he is Ravi and he is Rohan. So he is taller, that's why we compare both the heights, right? It is called comparison. दो को हम देखते हैं क्वालिटी. ओके, देन अ स्नेक इज लॉन्गर देन द वर्म. दिस इज वर्म एंड दिस इज स्नेक. सो ही स्नेक इज लॉन्गर मीन्स ही हैज अ लेंथ एंड ही इज शॉर्टर, राइट? लेट अस सी सम एडजेक्टिव हेल्प अस कंपेयर टू थिंग्स एंड से हाउ दे डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ईच अदर. दे दिस एडजेक्टिव जनरली एंड्स विद ई आर. If the adjective is ends with er, that is called comparison of two things. दो चीज़ होगा तभी compare होगा, इसलिए बोलते हैं comparison. Okay? Comparison of two things, a comparison of things which is different. Okay? Let us do first exercise. Complete the sentence with suitable adjective. Means comparison. Okay? Comparison nothing but it is a adjective. Okay, first one see, the man dash then the boy. The man is older, right? Then a chair is dash than the bed. A chair is smaller a chair, right? Yamini is dash than her brother. Yamini is taller. See the height. Okay. A rabbit has dash ears than the cat. A rabbit had longer ear. Right? Comparison of two things. And some adjective help us compare more than two things and say how they are different from one another. This adjective generally end with est. We always use the article the before them. Okay, दो में comparison होता है, right? But there is some adjective which compare by three numbers or more than three. Okay, so it is generally ends up with est. First we saw er, दो में comparison होगा. और अगर three more than three होगा तो मोर देन टू होगा तो हम लास्ट में देखेंगे ई एस टी एंड ऑलवेज आर्टिकल दी लगेगा, टी एच ई द. ओके, लेट्स सी एग्जाम्पल. नसीम, रमन एंड जॉर्ज. रमन इज टॉलर देन नसीम. रमन इज टॉलर देन नसीम. ओके, एंड जॉर्ज इज टॉलेस्ट. कंपेरिजन ऑफ टू, रमन इज टॉलर एंड एमंग द थ्री जॉर्ज इज टॉलेस्ट, राइट? Let's see examples. Choose suitable adjective means comparison from the one given and complete the following sentence. Here adjective is given and dashes are given. So yesterday was the dash day of this season. Winter season means coldest, right? C-O-L-D-E-S-T. Then don't swim in the dash part of the pool. Pool is deepest. The dash boy will win the quiz. The clever boy. Okay. So cleverest. Cleverest. Okay. Then the dash girl won the race. The fastest girl won the race. Pick up dash pencil from the bunch. Pick up the shortest pencil from the bunch. I took the dash jump. I took the longest jump. So comparison we have done A and B. So you can understand. Okay. Rest we will do in our next session. Thank you.